thank you for being a friend. Travel down a road and back again.
Good morning, Fest Flowers. Today is October 27th. These are your announcements for the day. Fun fact, today is the 250th episode of Fest Flicks Daily.
Flyers, today is our 250th episode for Fest Flicks, so I'll use a reported voice for this announcement to celebrate. Basketball tryouts are starting soon, Flyers. They start November 14th and end on the 16th, and tryouts will be held in the gym. However, you must have a Register My Athlete form filled out. If you don't have this form filled out, you sadly can't try out for basketball. If you have any questions, you can speak to Coach Dowd or Mr. Jason in the OSS.
The canned food drive is on November 1st to November 15th. The class with the most points will have a pizza party. Also, make sure canned food items aren't expired or they will not be counted. One canned food or box will count as 1 point. Ramen or a cup of noodles are half a point. And a gift card to a grocery store is double points for every dollar spent. Student Council will collect canned goods every morning from the previous day to tally. Canned food will also help Southern Nevada.
Ever seen anybody with a great smile, perfect eyes, or just somebody that's really funny? Well, now you can nominate the best smile, perfect eyes, and class clown in your Canvas dashboard.
You can nominate those people in your Canvas superlative survey. If you don't see your 2022 superlatives, refresh your Canvas and then go back to your dashboard, and the superlative nominating will be there once again.
Oh, and happy 250th episode, Flyers.
Flyers, on Monday the 31st, we will be dressing up.
Yes, I know you all thought it would be on Thursday. Well, Mr. West changed it so we can all dress up on Halloween.
Also, costumes must follow CCSD dress code. No weapons, simulators, or will.
Have a great Halloween, Flyers.
Happy 250th episode. Guess what? Tomorrow, there is no school. It's Nevada Day. You get to sleep in and stay home all day.
Don't forget to submit your jokes to this email. What do you call a dog owned by Dracula?
What?
A bloodhound.
Well, that's all the news we have for you today, Flyers. I'm Mia, and we're broadcasting to you from Fest Flicks Daily. Make it a great day, or not, the choice is yours. Bye, Flyers.